Hey guys, it's Mila Vidan. Please forgive this mess I have here on my desk, but it's early, it's Sunday morning, and I am just about to leave the house to go to church. But I wanted to do this video. I've been planning to do it for a long time. Not for a long time, for a couple of days, and I haven't been able to get to it, but I need to do this because I have some information for all you friends out there who know me, that are my subbies, like Katz and Nanooch 2008, 2009. I never remember if it's 2008 or 2009. But anyways, my friends that live in San Antonio and in Texas. I don't know if you guys remember last year, my worship team from my church were going on a trip to Texas to minister in some churches down there. And they were there for like about 10 days ministering and giving some workshops at different churches. They were at San Antonio, McAllen, and Eagle Pass. So this year we're going back again, and this year I'm going. Yay! I'm so excited. Yeah, I'm going with my son. He's in the dance group of the worship team, and it's called Art Song Ministry. And my daughter is also on the dance team, the one that got married in November. But we're going to be going to San Antonio. We're going to San Antonio is one of the places that we're going to be in Texas. But we're going to Texas, and then we're crossing the border to Mexico to minister at some churches in Mexico. And that's the reason why I'm going, because my son is underage, and I don't want him to cross the border without one of his parents. So I arrive at Austin, Texas on the 20th, I think. I think it's on the 20th. Yeah. I'm almost sure it's on the 20th. And I leave Austin, Texas on the 1st of April. So I'm going to be those days. But I would love to be in contact with you guys, the ones that I sent a message to Kat, and I need to get the itinerary as to what churches we're going to be and what places we're going to be, what days. But the thing is that it's a very busy itinerary. We're going to be ministering at churches during the day and at night, and we're going to be going, and I understand that from San Antonio to McAllen to Eagle Pass, there's some time of distance that we have to be riding and on the road. So it's as by the experience that they had last year, it was like, get on the road, get to the church, minister, get back to the hotel, get dressed, pack your things, leave. And it was very, it was ongoing. They didn't have much time to, you know, to like free time. And I know we get there on Texas, we're going to be there on the 20th, because a group gets there on the 20th. There's a group that gets there on the 21st. And on the 22nd, we start to minister. So I know that in San Antonio, we're going to be on the last day. I think it's the 30th, we're in San Antonio. But we're only going to be there during the service at night. So if Kat, I'm really sorry, I thought we were going to be a couple of more days, or at least a longer time, but I will get you the address as to the church I'm going to be at and the time I'm going to be there, so that if you guys have a chance to just like hop by the church and we can see each other. I promise you, I'm gonna send you some coffee. I'm gonna take some coffee for you and for Tori, for Blue Tori 999. Yeah, I haven't forgotten about you. Yes, I'm planning on taking some coffee for you guys and some typical candy from here from Puerto Rico. So I really, really hope we get a time to see each other. And anybody else, I know that, and you're in San Antonio also. I believe you're not close to that church in San Antonio that we were last year, which is going to be the same one. We're going to be there this year. But we're also going to be in McAllen. I have no idea where that is. And Eagle Pass. Those are the three places we're going to be in San Antonio. And we're going to be 3 days there, one in each church. Once I get the itinerary as to the days we're going to be where, I will let you guys know. But I just wanted you guys to know that. And for all you guys out there, please pray for this trip. We're going to be ministering in five churches in Mexico. And I know one of them is in Las Piedras, and there's some other four churches, I have no idea where they're at, but anyways, as soon as I get the information, I'll let you guys know to see if we can contact each other. And I'm not sure if I'm gonna have time, but I'm really praying that I have at least half a day or a couple of hours that I could find a Michael's and go buy some things, honestly. But anyways, I just wanted you guys to know that. And this message because I'm doing this album. I showed it to you yesterday. I already put in the little mats as to what I'm gonna be putting the pictures in. I still have to embellish it all, but it's really coming out really nice. I'm really excited about this. This is my first album, so all this mess is because of that. So anyway, guys, as soon as I have more information, I'll let you guys know. But for now, that's it. I arrive on the 20th and I leave on the 1st. So as soon as I get as to where I'm gonna be, or if I have any free time, I'll let you guys know. Okay, so nothing. I'll see you guys later. Take care. God bless you and have a blessed day. Bye-bye.